Friday, I was in a bookstore. I started talking to this very French-looking girl. She was a bilingual illiterate. She couldn't read in two different languages. I left the store and I went down the street to my bus. My bus came and I got on. I sat down beside this beautiful blonde Chinese girl. I said hello and she said hello. And I said, isn't it an amazing day? And she said, yes, it is, I guess. I said, what do you mean, you guess? She said, well, things haven't been going too well for me lately. I said, like what? She said, I can't tell you. I don't even know you. I said, yeah, but sometimes it's good to tell your problems to an absolute total stranger on a bus. She said, well, I've just come back from my analyst, and he's still unable to help me. And I said, what's the problem? And she paused and said, I'm a nymphomaniac, and I only get turned on by Jewish cowboys. And she said, by the way, my name's Diane. And I said, hello, Diane. I'm Bucky Goldstein.